Okay, this is a follow-up video about the noise coming from this construction. So I'm going to ride around the sidewalk here. So hopefully you'll be able to get an idea from this camera just how loud this is and how crazy this is. Please stay tuned. Keep watching. Now here it comes again. It's going to get really loud. This is the building right here that they're doing the work for. There it is. And there's their parking structure. Right across the street, we got a hotel. A 5-star hotel that has to put up with all this noise. Right now, you're not going to hear much with the wind hitting my camera. So we'll take a quick look at the pretty ladies and listen to the noise. So there's the underground. now you see that this is really, really horrible. And that's only one jackhammer going right now. And they often have three of them, and they go do this until 9:30 at night. And you can't imagine how loud this is with those concrete floors just echoing this sound all through the neighborhood. I think it's time for the people in this neighborhood to make a class action and stop this noise. At the bare minimum, these companies should be forced to pay for the loss of quality of life that the people in this neighborhood are having, because this has like been going on for a month and a half, and I think it's probably going to go on a lot longer. So would you like to live right next to this this construction site with all this noise? I'm sure you wouldn't. Side.